kind of walking him around, letting him see everything.
Sure.
One of the panels over there fell because, you know, it's windy, and he just looked at it like, okay.
Yeah. Yeah, so my Palomino finally arrived late last night, and he has not pooped since he's been there. I'm like, that's not good. So I'm like, get him some Banamine.
Yeah.
Get him moving.
That's a concern I'm having, like, with going up to Texas next week.
Yeah. Well, this guy, you know, he's been on the trailer since Monday morning. He never unloaded that horse once.
He never what?
Unloaded the horse. He didn't stop at horse hotels. He made the horse sleep on the trailer.
Poor guy.
I know. I'm like, that's... I love her accent. Is the dog chasing the lunge whip? Is that what the dog's doing, is chasing the lunge whip? Oh my god, that's so cute. So how many horses are you taking to Texas? How many horses are you taking to Texas? Thank you. Dusty Arena and asthma. Uh-huh. Or Dusty Arena and asthma.
Yeah, you know.
I know. Every time I get like a little cough or a sore throat, I'm like, oh God, I got the COVID. Part of me is like, I just want to get it and get it over with, and then you're done with it. But I want to put it on my calendar so it's convenient.